name is Insane Raven. I forgot to speak. And I will back with Walker Melee. I've probably played the living hell out of this game right now. Football today as well. I love it. Well, we're back in the Temple of War, and holy fuck are you! I'm glad the game is keeping things fresh. Oh shit. Just when I thought that we saw pretty much everything this game is gonna offer us, it's like, nope, let's make a fiery house realm and make Jason with a Jason guy. From Nightmare on Elm, from, wait, what, where is he from? What movie? Like, I know what I'm talking about, but what movie is he from? Oh, Halloween. Is it Halloween? No, Friday the 13th. Yeah, that's where he's from. Friday the 13th, Jealous. Why did that take me? Stop playing the frog. I know what I'm doing. I can problem solve like a bam. Right after I don't die. There it is. Is anyone else just slightly disturbed that this entire adventure, right? I've been a shirtless, sad, but a drunk man. Practically this whole time. Oh, I was gonna say, okay, this just concerns me. Like, this doesn't look like a good time. Usually whenever you're somebody gifted with a shit ton of stuff, it's cause there's a boss battle or some sort of cluster fuck. Just axe Link. Whenever there's a shit ton of stuff everywhere, it doesn't. It's not a good thing. Shit. Yep. I just need 9 more, and I can be... Oh, hello. Just say F you. Okay. I need to time that just hella better. Can someone tell me why that's not working at the moment? Bruh. Bruh. Why doesn't that work? What the hell, man? That should be working, like, perfectly fine. Like, why doesn't... Oh, can I make it without it? And is that what the game's trying to teach me? That I don't always need to do stupid moves. So I can do it on the ground floor, but I can't do it up in the air? What is this BS? What? Like, seriously, I'm getting aggravated. Super Meat Boy, thank you. I need you to stop me. is downright easy. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, I misspoke. I just love how, again, this game pretty much just becomes another game whenever the fuck it wants to become another game. Hi, my name is Insane Raven, and today we are playing Super Meat Boy Luchador Edition. And pretty much. I'm just saying, I love how this game becomes, it's like a chameleon of other games. Let's see, it became Metroid, it became Super Mario. Coming Super Meat Boy, like it just this game does whatever the hell it wants, and I like it for that reason. Gotta go up. How do I go up? Oh, okay. I have a feeling something doesn't show up. Okay, so you're bad kitty. Boom. I'm gonna get a new power. I want a new power. Give me a new power. Ah, because I said more go. Shit. Going up in the world, guys. Oh, hi. Well, 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 look at what the cat dragged in. So, in that mask, eh, compadre? You know, looks good on you. Helps cover up your face. Oh, tell me we're gonna fight this guy. Still a silent type, right? Well, I hate the shooting on all the man. But for you, oh, shit. Oh, shit. Galaka sends his regards, Luchador. He's at the observatory getting ready for the ceremony. Maybe I'll see you later. If you make it out of here alive, that is. He's the Joker on fire. Boom, baby. Try sending me a challenge next time, and then they kept spawning. Okay, I have a challenge. Boom. Oh, and people are still being spawned there. It suddenly became kind of different. After that hellfire, I'm gonna call this an episode. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Insane Raven, and I'll see you next time on Storytime. Bye-bye.